So what was like your welcome to the minors moment?
I mean, in the Florida State League, it wasn't really too much travel, other than Fort Myers to Daytona.
Yeah.
That was interesting. But I guess like the whole schedule in itself, like the daily grind of like getting up, doing it again, mm-hmm. getting up, doing it again. So it's kind of like sometimes, you know, people will say it's like Groundhog Day.
Yeah.
You gotta find a way to get up and do it.